blog yet, my fellow Americans. You know, I got to thinking, maybe I could write a song that Bernie could sing. Bernie could sing to Hillary. It's May 28th, 2016. Bernie's still in the race. I thought of a song written by the Four Tops called Bernadette. And so I rewrote it. It's now Hillary for Bernie Sanders to sing. And I hope you like it. Hillary, people are searching for whatever's left of middle class. Some go on searching their whole life through and never find much more than W. And when I speak of that, I think of other men's lives. Most one that I debate in time. They pretend to be our friend all the time.
Hillary.
When all they do is just preach hate, say pick sides.
Hillary.
They give the world and all they own for something that looks like a throne. Hillary. I debate with you, but you don't want a piece of me. But Hillary, I'm still running cause this whole thing, it's just freed me. And when I hear that, I think of Donald, Flip and Flop. That guy's got a mouth that just won't stop. He pretends to be a guy who's really strong.
Hillary,
that debate with me, he chickened out. He'd give the world all he owned, something that looks like a throne. Hillary, I'll debate with you, but you don't want a piece of me. But Hillary, I'm still running cause this whole damn thing just freed me. In this race I'll find a kind of peace of mind I've been searching for. But you cast your spell. The super dells just fell, for there was even one vote. Oh, I live, there are things I told you. Wall Street just should not control you. I say they control you, Hillary.
Hillary.
They don't control me, Hillary.
Hillary.
The feds gave them the QE2. Middle class, we just got screwed, Hillary. I'll tell the world, Hillary. I'll tell the world. Hillary. I'll tell the world your mystery. Hillary, Hillary. I'll tell the world, Hillary, you're a mystery. Well, I hope you like that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.